Howdy doody everybody, my name is Kev Dewey and welcome back to Breath of the Wild 2 Tears of the Kingdom. And I want to thank the Magikarp Gamer Corp for being a YouTube member and supporting me for so long. Thank you so much, Magikarp Gamer Corp. You are listed down below in the descriptions. And if anyone else wants to support me by being a YouTube member or a Patreon, you can do so by clicking on the links down below in the descriptions. Thank you again, the Magikarp Gamer Corp. Okay, so wait, hold on. I don't know what happened yesterday. There you go. Nice. Wait, they're back. Yay. All right, this should do. Okay. Okey-dokey, this should work. Alright, it did kind of work. I just kind of, you know. Hi. Oh, I wonder if the lightning can hit them down. Oh, nice. Darn. I'm so surprised that he can still be up while everyone's pummeling him. Yeah, so today, this episode, sorry, I've just been out of it for no reason, and it's just been weird. But I hope you all, enjoy this, the video stream. Wow, lady and everything. We need to get rid of those first. Okay, where's the regio? I'm guessing upgrading them means like recharge is faster. And definitely has a hole. Or not. Okay, well. Oh, hello. Hurry, bubble. It didn't fall. No, did they get cooked? No, I want to catch them. I wasn't sure what would happen. Oh well, what's this though? A what? A phantom helmet? Myths abound about. Well, armored phantoms that terrorize brave heroes. This helmet looks just like the ones they supposedly wore. It's a rather rare find. Ooh. That's cool. All right, yeah, I am definitely gonna do the thing. But yeah, I think something has the weather has been messing up like my homeostasis or something. It's like my headache's good or bad and randomly, and then it's hot and it's humid, or it's not hot and it's very humid. It's just wrecking havoc in my brain. Let me be right back though, man. Might need to just close my eyes just a bit, just from this weird fatigue happening. I'll just play this one.
The more powerful the sword becomes.
After all, you possess more than power over time. You have a sacred power that can dispel evil.
To swallow a secret stone is to become an immortal dragon, one blessed with eternal life.
Minoru, I'm counting on you. Link, I will restore the Master Sword for you. I will care for it until the time comes. I will pour my sacred power into it. It will be the weapon that defeats the Demon King.
To become an immortal dragon is to lose oneself.
All right. Hello? Can you help me? I was traveling through here with my friends and I got too excited and split off from the group. I'd be fine to find it. I found the chill set and I got so cold my joints froze up. I was let alone talk all the way to where my friends are. Is it Pepper? Here you go. Didn't expect that. Hello. Hello. Ow. The bubblies don't hurt. That's to get out, but... Wait, how did the other one die? That was pretty fast. Wait, hold on, how does this work? Oh, a long throw. I thought that was decoration for a second. I was like, what the heck? I can't pick it up. Okay, so we got this. And 20. So let me just go up without the stuff first. I don't think this was the place. Did I mark another location somewhere? I think over here. But yeah, I just, for some reason, this episode, I just felt really fatigued and just, like, my mind was just everywhere. It was not good. And thank you everyone that's watching right now at this time. And everyone watching the VOD, thank you so much. There is a cave. Yeah, don't mess with my posse. Wait, it's already explored? Wait, then what am I doing here? Well, why didn't I remove it? Is that something? Yeah. the purpose of all this? That I can see? That was powerful. Yeah, I guess this will work. Alright, I don't know why ships always have the sail like right in front of the captain steering, right? They... How do you see? Right? We're gonna find out how we see. Wait, there's another one? Huts. Repeat the bit. Alright, I'm putting this thing like back here. You know, we're gonna make this a fishing net. Oi, fish. I give up. I don't want this thing on here. I remember that this is where the bubble gem was, and that was it. This is a really big letdown. I really thought there was war. This place. Yes, not. Guess this one should be good.
Link. Link. The Master Sword. Your sword. She is the key to destroying the Demon King. He defeated her before, but a long slumber will heal these grievous wounds. To next face the Demon King. You will have my strength to help you through her. Link, you are our final hope. I pray. This sword reaches you in the future.
Alrighty. These guys. Oh wait, so this is not the place I wanted to be. The rocket. Okay. Relaxing time. Lake Intanak. Can I aim up? Sucks. It has to be like at a certain angle, can it hit? It is much easier. Rocks always beats rocks, so... I just do the, Rocks versus rocks, come on. Huh? Oh, they just don't want to fall. Sorry, I'm not as talkative in this episode, everybody. I mean, this is more or less funny in my circumstance, because it's like in my mind, I'm playing this game with my mind, like through my mind I'm playing this game, and then and you're watching me do this, watching me like go through this, but you know. I'm not, you know, going anywhere, and I'm not doing anything because, literally, not doing anything. Just running into walls. I was surrounded by bubbles of water. Did it not protect me? What am I doing? There you go. How did I only get one out of the three that's next to each other? I wonder if there's a quest where I need to get all the different parts. Wait, this is a new place. I came from this way. Break all the rocks. Oh no. Man, Nika has got to be smart, you know? To preemptively apologize just for this episode. I I was thinking of making a video or stream, but I don't know, I just felt obligated to do so, and at the same time it feels bad that I don't stream and stuff, but I just don't want to put out bad quality stuff, you know? I don't know. At least they gave us a lot of rocks and play more. Well, thank you everyone that's sticking with me. Thank you so much, and again I do apologize. Oh, it doesn't work. They are to see the lab. about to die too. Oh, time for Lane to just... well, all that big raw meat. It ain't the water thing? I didn't think that was edible. She can't see the thing. Any more fans or anything? Let's go.
Okay.
Yeah, how they do. Alright, I think this is actually good. Oh, hooray, she's right here. There's nothing else? Oh. This is weird music. perhaps skeletons and like Halloween stuff related. Just because. Oh, never mind. Oh. Yep, all good. Thanks for the beeping shrine. I apologize, everyone. I wanted to do more probably tomorrow. But today was just off day. I don't know what's going on. Fatigue, a lot of emails going out to people. Yeah, a lot of emails going out to people, especially regarding my computer stuff as well, and other companies and stuff like that. It's been a headache, and I don't know. I'm just exhausted right now. I'm sorry, everybody. This is a short stream. I do apologize for it. So, anyways, I hope you all enjoyed this episode, the short episode of Breath of the Waifu. Breath of the Waifu. Breath of the Wild 2, Tears of the Kingdom. If you enjoyed it, then please smash that like button, subscribe down below for more awesome videos, and don't forget to ring that little bell to get notifications on my uploads. Thank you everyone for watching this video, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye! Well, I want to do a proper goodbye, since for some reason you didn't see me. Goodbye!